I was the oldest and did a lot of helping and taking care of my brothers and sisters, and it was just kind of part of what I did. I started off in nursing. When I was in school, I got put into a nursing home and loved it. I loved the population. I loved taking care of the patients there. It drove me into long-term care and post-acute care. But I like taking care of people. It's what I do. Care runs deep.